The last UML structural diagram I want to discuss is the deployment diagram. A deployment diagram provides a static deployment view of a system. And unlike previous diagram, it is about the physical allocation of components to computational units. Think, for example, of a client-server system in which I'll have to define which components will go on the server and which component will go on the client. For a deployment diagram, the nodes correspond to a computational unit, for example, a specific device, and the edges indicate communication between these units. Also in this case, I'm going to illustrate deployment diagrams using an example for our course management system. And also in this case, I'm going to use a slightly more complex diagram than usual, but I don't want you to look at all the individual details. Instead, I would like to focus on a few main aspects. So if you look at this diagram, there are three things that you should clearly see. First, you should see how the system involves four nodes: a web server, an application server, a DB server, and a mainframe. Second, you should see which components are deployed on which nodes. For example, the student component is deployed on the application server. And finally, you should see how the nodes communicate with one another. For example, you can see the application server and the university database communicate using a JDBC protocol.